year 65%. And after I completed my graduation, I joined here on October 1st without any single knowledge on coding. After joining here, I learned so many things and got 80% knowledge in coding. Here, every faculty taking care about every single student. So the way here teaching and the way they are taking care, they learn so many things like discipline also I learn. So after that, I attend so many interviews, startup companies and MNC companies also, and I got Wipro. I got placed in Wipro with 3.5 LPA. So special thanks to Sunil sir and Nitin sir and Tejal ma'am, everyone.